Well, union members line up for safety. Members of the Laborers International 310 took part in a mass drug test yesterday. The testing is all part of their commitment to creating a safe work environment by ensuring that employees are drug and alcohol free.
Where activity is very fast paced and there's absolutely no room for error. Construction industry is full of hazards and we need to be on top of our game. And a big part of that is being drug-free, drug and alcohol-free, and being well-trained.
The local 310 started drug testing back in 2001.